man of prayer, love and solidarity. We then need a man of responsibility, courageous and hardworking. Oh, Saint Faustino. Man and affectionate towards the young, preferentially the poor, the marginalized children, especially young girls. Oh, Saint Faustino. Children in my name welcomes me. He was a friend, a teacher, a companion, and a guide to the children. For Susan, the physical health of humanity, draw inspiration from the Blessed Mother Mary, whom he loved so much.
Simplicity and truth, he became a saint.